Losing control of an online account will certainly cost you time and maybe money. And if a scammer gets control of your social media accounts or your email, it may also cost you your dignity. Fortunately, there's an easy way to protect your online accounts from being taken over by internet ne'er-do-wells, and that's with multi-factor authentication. And one of the best ways to do multi-factor authentication is with a security key, like this one. Now, we have a whole other video on multi-factor authentication, which is also called two-factor authentication, and you should absolutely watch it. The gist is that with multi-factor authentication, you need more than a password to log into an account. You might need to enter a code sent via text message or generated by a free mobile app, or use your security key. So even if a bad guy has stolen your login information, they won't have your security key and they won't be able to log in. There's a lot of advantages to security keys over other multi-factor options. SMS codes can be potentially intercepted, and generator apps require that you have a functioning phone nearby. Most security keys have no moving parts, and many don't require power or a data connection. They're small, dedicated hardware devices that are much more difficult for bad guys to attack. And they add a high-tech secret agent thrill to the mundane task of logging into your work email. In practice, it works like this. You go to a website and it asks you to log in. If it supports security keys and you've already enrolled your key, you just type in your username and password as normal, or better yet, use a password manager to do that. Once you've done that, the site will ask you to present your key. Plug it in, tap the touch-sensitive portion to confirm, and you're in. If you can't plug your key directly into your mobile device, many keys will let you authenticate via NFC. Just tap your key against your phone. But that's just the start of what you can do with security keys. Some models support additional authentication schemes and can do all sorts of nifty security tricks. Better yet, some sites and services are starting to embrace passwordless authentication, where you need just a PIN or a fingerprint along with your security key to log in. No password required. Now, there are some drawbacks to security keys. For one thing, they cost money, usually between $20 and $80. For another, they're not accepted everywhere. Also, because it's a physical device, you have to physically get up and get it when you need to log in, and then be careful not to physically lose it. Using any kind of multi-factor authentication is better than not using any at all. If you're just starting to secure your online identity, using a free authenticator app like Google Authenticator is a good choice. You should also use a password manager to create unique and complex passwords for each site and service you use. But if you're ready to level up your authentication game and even feel a little bit like a secret agent in the process, take a look at our list of the best security keys at PCMag.com.